Yeah. You mad, I'm mad, come on, I'm ugly, so you making me mad, call me ugly, so fuck this man, so let's get real fucking mad, give me a reason, man, keep me mad, man, keep me mad, keep me mad, man, just keep me mad, man, keep me mad, man, just keep me mad, give me dog, every day I told you ways to get back, now you mad, I keep me mad, man, keep me mad, don't care if you mad, I keep me mad, man, you keep me mad, you always keep me mad, man, you keep me mad, and then see, it'd really be funny when I make your ass madder, man, I ain't even did nothing to no motherfucker. Talk about dead body slaughter. I ain't even did nothing. Oh no, your mouth is talking. Listen, when your mouth stop talking, I be emotional and I'm gone. To the lights, oh man, I'm turned the lights, oh man, I'm gone. Cause this ain't even my type. Did I say this is my type? So freaking bye. Tryna explain the motherfucking gossip, gossip, the gossip. You tryna explain the gossip, man. You got the coconut. I said that's not even my type. If you just explain, so you gotta freaking buy. Yeah, I'm from the West Coast. Yeah, on the West Coast we was winning. So y'all need to eat some chips and leave me the fuck alone. Making me mad to say to my type that you just explain. So get on the phone. You just didn't explain my time. So stop flying the kite. So you need to talk about this cut from the West Coast even die. You mad? Why
are you mad? What did I do? I'm just going shopping. I'm just trying to look for jobs so that I can buy the girls so I can scoop
you. Keep me mad, man. Keep me mad. Keep me mad, man. Just keep me mad. Man, keep me mad, man. Just keep me mad. Even though every day I told you ways to get back. Now you mad and keep me mad. Man, you keep me mad. I don't care if you mad and keep me mad. Man, you keep me mad. You always keep me mad. Man, you keep me mad. And then see, it'd be funny if I make your ass madder, man.
Why are you mad at me?
Seriously, come on. Why are you mad? What I do to somebody?
Why? How I look and think? I'm just trying to look for y'all do the right thing. And you getting
bop-a-dick-boy. Now, what you having sex?
All the time now, that's what made demon.
We have sex too many times, demon getting inside the mother brother body. Cause that's exactly how humans are made. And freaking thing, you do that all the time. But,
so that's what's wrong with y'all. That's why y'all mess with mud. Hateful niggas.
Back in 1996, when I was 7 and 8, nobody was in my motherfucking face. I was riding my bike, the Jason's house, my PlayStation high school. In my Space Jam shirt, that said 22. My Space Jam jersey, that said 22 in the motherfucking back. So, it was fun, man. Nowadays, I walk by and try to find a freaking job. I'm 29 now, 2018 now, I can't do shot. Somebody got a fucking towel by him, a crack head. Trying to be grown up since the 96. So since I grown up and got 20 years older and got bolder, got my own house and still in mother than bolder. The motherfuckers gonna see I'm a crackhead, but nobody said that when I was 78 and 96, man. Keep me mad, man. Keep me mad. Keep me mad, man. Just keep me mad. Man, keep me mad, man. Just keep me mad. Every day I told you ways to get back. Now you mad and keep me mad. Man, you keep me mad. I don't care if you mad and keep me mad. Man, you keep me mad. You always keep me mad. Man, you keep me mad. And then see, it would be funny when I make your ass madder, man.
You don't want me to make it.
And you just want me to do some damn shit. You don't want me to grow up locking up like I've been. I was raised by 1935 born. Rest in peace 2000. And
in 1937, born recipe 2007 more. They raised me, they said white man kill you. That's what my foster dad used to say. He's what being 96. So I'm the kid. And then I got grown up, I graduated. Now I'm dealing with some bitches. Talk about I'm fucking cracking all that motherfucking shit. See, that's what make me mad. Every mother brother been. I ain't even asked for your 2 cents. How you know if you right? So you did all that work just to get told you're not even right. So how about the price is right? So you need to fucking come with this. Got your thing out fucking shakes. Don't be talking to me like I'm a bitch ass motherfucker. People don't like how you talk to niggas like me, cause I ain't even doing anything. I thought you supposed to approach me, but instead you talking about,
Oh, it's a nigga thing.
I'm not wanna hear all that weird things that. As soon as you stop talking to everything, I'm gone, bitch, I'm gone. Turn lights on, I'm living, I'm scared, I'm shaking, man, bitch, I'm gone. As soon as you start talking, I said, oh, snaps, I had to go. Because everything come out to my old snap, I don't want to hear all that blah, blah, with your mouth. This is just crazy.
I was taking the lettuce out of my food. My foster dad said, eat that lettuce. I said, I didn't want to. It's nasty. He said, eat that lettuce. Then, about 2000, a few years later, I started liking burgers because I got older and everything. But that's how I was raised. I was raised, and I graduated. I did the right shit. I was putting kindergarten 93, and I started doing shit. Now, just to get done now, I'm doing the right damn shit. I'm doing better. Now I got my own house. 5 years ago, I was living with my mom. 6 years ago and everything. Now I got my own fucking house, my own shit. Now I'm paying. Now I'm just starting to get a job to help the girl and everything. Because she got raped and she need a place to stay. That's what I'm trying to get a job for. Just to get called a fucking crackhead by somebody else. Are you supposed to be a girl? You're a black girl. You the same. You're a black girl. Come on now. Oh, these days, I don't want to hear all that shit. Speaking of these days, 96 when I had my Space Jam shirt on, and a little 22 in the back, and the Space Jam little thing in the front. I used to ride my bike to Plantation High School, Jason's house, and all that shit. Now I can't go anywhere.